Yo, we're back with another Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy video. And last video, we didn't get to finish this area, but what's it called? I'm gonna try and finish it in this video.
Well, you've crashed a few parties before, but I never expected you to make it this far. If you don't turn back...
I will put the 1,000 years of suffering on you and the entire universe!
Oh, oops. That's awkward. I got that one too, bruh. I really like the medieval level. There we go. Oh, I missed two. I thought it was just one. So far, so good. You gotta watch out for this blizzard, though. I like how when I get past it, it stops shooting. It just looks at me. What you about? I didn't want to destroy the other one. The frogs are low-key tricky opponents. Okay, I thought I avoided it. For some reason, I thought I got another checkpoint that was closer. Alright, we'll just do this first. That was a close call. I'm not gonna count. Oh, I messed up. This double jump really comes in handy. Oh wait, is it gonna destroy the box I need? Yeah, it definitely is. There we go. Damn it. That is not what I wanted to do. Nah, it's too far. There we go. So far, so good. Okay. There we go. Let's go. Dr. Annie Cotton, or Trophy.
Ah, you little vermin are way too stupid to understand what you're getting yourselves into. This time, you've done it! Now you're on my time, you little skunk! Give me the crystals!
I'm really confused right now. Alright, I panicked. I'm not gonna try. Whoa. There we go.
Time is up.
sir.
But yours soon will be too.
Death tornado spin. She's been longer and faster, or to glide while in the air. Let's go. The power-ups in this game are really good, man.
Realize that this time twister machine is very delicate. Without Dr. Entropy's constant care and control, who knows what it will do?
All right. Oh, crash again. All right. Yeah, I'm pretty sure now this represents like Egyptian culture because like the drawings. Or I don't know if it's called hieroglyphics. Or if that's just the symbols, who knows? Can't get over these powers. I wonder if there's power ups in the first game. Most likely, but who knows? Alright, I gotta be careful. Please don't blow up the light. Alright, thank you. Oh no, run. There we go. Alright, bonus and the crystal. Nice. I'll save that just in case. Well, I could have got it, but never mind. I'm thinking it was in the bonus. It was like one of those, like, it's like another bonus, but I think when you die, it actually counts as a death. Makes sense. There we go. Yeah, you know what time it is. I missed so much fruit back there. Damn. All your bread, talk it up right now, ASAP. What you mean it won't open? Are you kidding me, bro? I'm not gonna cap, that's not even fair. I could have been Coco, but it's fine. Bye bye, Blooms. I need that help. Okay. I don't know how many boxes. Oh, 11? Okay. Oh, I would have missed the box if that was the last one. I want more blend. See, I like these levels because the diamond, you just have it. You don't have to like accidentally miss it at the end. Okay, you're 30. Oh, I was about to be crash. Tell no tales. Okay.
So, Crash Bandicoot, we meet again. Uka Uka and Dr. Cortex want me to teach you a lesson. Well. I made a few modifications to my mechanics since our last encounter. So back off or be deleted!
fire so good. Oh my god, that was a really good dive. Whoa, watch out for that, man. I feel like something's over here. I think we gotta wait. Oh, look at all those lives over there. I missed it. All right, I'll go back. I had the clearing and everything. It's fine. We'll get another clearing. Too close. Yeah. Just gonna slowly turn around. I did see those three lives, but I don't know how to get them. I might have to go back that way. I just noticed, is that a life underwater? It is. Got it. And I think the three lives is this way. I don't know why I thought I could go backwards for a second. Careful. Alright. Yes. Yo. Too close. No shark. Don't do it to me. Nope, we going back for whatever that was. Oh, life. Okay. There we go. Thank you very much. Wait, let me check level 19. Yeah, something was telling me I didn't do level 19. Alright. Oh, I like this music. I wanted to go, but I was like, just wait. Now what's this? Oh, it wasn't necessary. I don't know. I'm gonna just leave. What? It's okay. Nah, we don't really need that. I think I could have just landed. Oh, we had a checkpoint. Crazy. Oh, I thought this was a bomb. Let me just shut up, I guess. It was the actual level. My bad. I missed that one. It just seemed like a bonus for me. Or maybe it is, I don't know. This is cool though. Let's go over. My question, how long does this last for? Oh, pretty long time. Makes sense. Reasonable. Alright, that was kind of funny, I'm not gonna try. Come on, Nitro. Thank goodness. Oh my god. Alright, cool. Damn. I'm trying to think where I missed boxes at. I don't know. I guess when I watch the footage back, maybe I'll see. So that was just level 19, right? Yeah, it was. Okay. I'm not gonna die, right? Yep, I am. I was gonna say to that mummy, you keep doing you, pal. I guess I could leave him alone since I passed him already. That's crazy. You know, that sucks. I guess it was out of sight for a reason, huh? But with the courtesy of the bonuses, you could die as many times as you want. Up. Proving my point right now, and not lose life or goodness. Let's not die again, though. I know my subscribers got things to do, so we gotta hurry up. I really want those fruits. I should have thought about this. Too close. That's concern. Alright, so we still need 55 boxes. Oh, get me out of there. Something behind me? Let's not even try to find out. Yeah, I should have just waited. Not the extra bonus. Just wait. Yeah, I figured it's just a... Chaos Emerald. Oh wait, I didn't get to beat the level. Shit. Well guys, I'm gonna end the video up here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out. Get 30, get 30.